Plenty of statues over here, James. Lots of them. Let's go and have a look. We have? You just not bothered coming? You don't like museums? Yeah.
Exactly.
Every day. Aquarium. I know, yeah. I'm annoying orange, am I? That's Terry, that.
What's behind you?
Pterodactyl. Oh, look at that. Doctor Who? Okay, it's leaking out with you. Very blue. Lots in there, lots of shells.
That one's
looking closer. What's in there?
I'm a friend of Stuart.
Corals. Is that a velvet swimmer?
No, that's a
velvet
one. Is it? Can I see the
puffer fish?
Oh,
that's
the puffer fish.
Is it?
That's not the
ballet. Very, very, very
tiny. Puffer fish. Didn't say there was puffer fish. Is it? There he is. Jimbo, hello. Random ones that you wouldn't expect.
Yeah.
Next. Hey, Nick, guys. Hey,
Steph.
Yeah.
We're
about to cheat at school. Mmm. Cybermen. Duh-duh. How about the buggers? Oh, hello, it girls are. Smells like bugs too.
Yeah. Look.
Not like them.
You might have to spot the... There's a couple of them there. There's tons of them.
They're very sticky, aren't they? Yeah. Sticky insects. That can't be real life size, can it?
47 years in a
staircase.
What? Mexican red meat and a salmon pink beast that lives under your stairs. Hey, it's on a skull. It's in here. Are these the snails? Mm, being very snaily.
And mantis. Mantis and hermit crab.
Where's a mantis then?
Oh, hermit crab's not there. Oh,
there. That's definitely something. one walking down there, aren't they? There's a few in there. Were they taking them in here? No.
Oh.
Scorpion, I bet it's underneath that, hidden away.
Oh, the smell.
On the top floor. Hmm. Oh, James, look, drawers. Oh, they're locked, can't see them. Oh.
I'm good.
It's a big, 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 big coral. Is that a bodge bar?
That's a pufferfish.
Oh, a puffin over there, James. In there, James.
Must have been a great egret.
Yeah. Oh, look at the size of them skulls.
Whale jaw.
Beast, isn't it? See, so hello. What is that? I can't see these here, James. And in condo.
What's that?
Touch me, what am I? No, thank you. Did you know Julius Pyramid? 2.3 million stone blocks. That's magic. Thought that was Buddha then for a moment, James. I think that's the most iconic Egyptian thing you can ever see, isn't it? And that though. It's quite cool, isn't it? All the history in one big land. The Rosetta Stone. And you've got your Romans. I think he's long past that one, James. That one's cool, James. What's that one? Like a sword thing, isn't it? Sword hilt. Wow. Fish there, Ross.
fish.
By excavating, you mean that they find it?
Like when they go
and
dig.
That one. Tomb of Oob. That one. Are these scrolls are here, James? Montu Hortep. Seen the film Bubba Hortep. That's funny. Is that legit, that you think? Or a copy?
Oh, yeah.
We get one of those cuckoo rats in it, don't we?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a cuckoo rat. Or a court wing, if I'm honest. You're just trying to talk me into this, aren't you?
Yeah. I like
it, it's cool. A lot bigger than what you'd think. Taking his beer with him. I nearly didn't see that there then. It's quite big on Sly, isn't it? Little room behind me, we've not been in yet. Nile to the Mersey. Assuming so, yeah. Yeah, look at that wood. You're not replicating that, Rose.
Quite amazing.
Yeah.
Do you want to see a real dead body?
Maybe not.
This one's dead, man.
The dead Jimbo.
Mine's like crocodile got ears.
Mamba pig. James,
Bread.
Mouldy bread. That was worse than mine, that. That's worse than mine, that.
What? When did Wolverine die?
Look at that. The face painted on top of that.
That's it. So what they did is they wrap them in this bandage.
What they did is they cut them. Oh, it's pretty big, because you can actually see the features. You know what I mean? You see like the features on the face.
What they did is they get sold.
Now it's a rock. It's like a rock, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's nice. It's crazy.
It is crazy, isn't
it? Look at the inside of the coffin.
Look at the toes on that guy.
It's ridiculous if people go to the beach.